Hi, my name is Guy, and that's my mother. So here is kind of a follow-up to the last video I made about why I still do music. It's one thing to be a musician that doesn't give up, and then there's another thing to get the right people to play with you. It's not easy to find bandmates that have the same mindset as you. So sometimes, just sometimes, you have to replace them with guitar pedals. So today's episode is gonna be about how I replace the band members in my band with guitar pedals. The first thing you need to replace your bandmate is a splitter pedal. Maybe you want that split into two signals or more. Depends on how many of your bandmates you want to replace.
So this splitter thing was an idea presented to me by Bob from Takeoff. I wanna see your sexy self. I think it was a reverb pedal that has stereo out. He used that pedal to split his one guitar into two amps. Now, my deal is I will need a pedal that split my guitar three ways.
So you might be thinking right now, why do I need three signal out?
I have a lot of problems getting a band together. So I also need to substitute the bass player.
This guitar will split the three signals. One of the signals will be into a bass amp.
In order to get a bass out, I will need an octave pedal.
This is not exactly the right way to do it. There's no right way to do it anyways. I've seen tutorials and they say you need a compressor and equalizer. Yeah, but for now, an octave pedal will suffice. Especially an octave pedal like Super Octave OCT by Boss. Yep, so now that I've got my bass settled, two of the signals will be into two guitar amps.
You need to figure out whether you want the same kind of guitar signals on two amps or you want to change it up a bit and make your two guitars sound different.
One, I'll be putting overdrives. And the other one I'll be putting a fuzz.
So it's going to take a lot of tweaking. So when you mix the two,
so I'm covering all the bases with just one guitar. Easy.
Now, well, that is all settled. There's one bandmate that you can never replace. That person is your drummer. Find a fucking good drummer. A fucking good drummer, bro.
Always respect the drummer, find a good drummer.
I'm gonna show you how it sounds like.
Cibai, the one to come to gig, want to hear demo all. Fuck you lah, Cibai. Cibi, you all. Come to the fucking gig, sia.
Goodbye.